is window tint applied on the inside or the outside?
The process can start on the outside, where the window tint is cut and trimmed for a customized fit.
Heat is used to help mold the film to the exact shape of the glass. Once all the prep work is finished, the tint is transferred,
because the installation actually happens on the inside.
The tint is applied using specialized tools, where scratch-resistant coating helps protect against marks and scrapes.
So it's prepped on the outside, installed on the inside. Your tint is safe from exterior scratches, and you have added protection from the sun's heat. Still have questions? Watch all of our videos.
You asked, we answered. SunTek, ask the pros.